is happening, party people? Surprise, surprise. Yes, you said it, back once again. It's the Renegade Master, the sensation of the nation. Indeed it is, Alexa the DJ. Back once again, because it's time for another gig log. Today we got a destination wedding. We're heading all the way to another country. Yes, indeed. We're going through to Swaziland. We're going to go and DJ at House on Fire for Nathi and Joanna's wedding. I am so excited about this one. It's been 1 year in the making, and it's finally time for us to drive all the way to Swaziland and DJ for their beautiful wedding. With that being said, let's see what happened.
With all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another, who blessed Isaac and Rebecca and made them heirs of your promise. Bless also these, your servants, your children, like newly planted olive trees around about your table.
Let's put our hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for Joanna and Nathi.
Thank you.
Tito Akoma. So as you can tell, we were slowly ending off the night. I decided to go and switch off the GoPro. So I walked, I switched it off, as you could tell. And then as I made my way back to the DJ station, this one guy comes up to me. He's like, listen, bro, have you got some burner boy? And boy, oh boy, did I have some burner boy, because I DJed for another 45 minutes. We broke the dance floor, man. Everybody, as soon as I started playing burner boy, everybody just woof, jumped onto the dance floor. And man, oh man, was it hit after hit for about another 45 minutes. So we jammed for another 45 minutes. And I want to take this opportunity to say thank you firstly to Nathi and his family, not forgetting Joanna and her family for allowing me to celebrate the special day with a couple. Thank you to you guys. I appreciate it so much. Thank you for all the hospitality, the food, the decor, the venue. Everything was absolutely amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I wish you guys endless happiness and many memories together. As you can tell, I'm in the studio at the moment getting ready to go live on my Twitch channel. All you got to do is just go follow me, Lexi the DJ. We'll party the night away. If you're new to the channel, give us a like for the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on that notification bell, and we'll party the night away like we always do. You'll be ready for the next gig log. So until the next one, it's ciao ciao for now.